Wait, 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 wait crusty guys, like
that drunk.
Like
that, see?
Are you guys ready?
Nah.
Yes,
you could. Oh, I don't know
how to
fix it.
Come on. Oh,
how's your ankle? Off you go. Yes!
No, it's my turn after her.
Actually, I think it's a girl's turn. Who wants to go?
You have to go.
I'm next.
No, I am. I've been waiting. I am.
Just lay on the ground for a bit. It goes away.
I'm after Jonathan, no matter what.
You guys will all get a turn.
I'm after her.
Oh, right.
Go faster.
You're going to go faster.
Faster! Okay, hose turn. Here we go.
Yeah, good to go.
No.
Just go, hose. Oh, watch out, everybody stand up.
All right, last two, please. Last two, we've got to do something else then.
Whoa, that way. Yeah, she's got to jump over it.
You right? You wanted to do it.
And then you get so dizzy.
That's right.
Faster. Faster,
get out of the way. Okay,
that's it.
Okay.
You can do it by your own, look.
We've got to
walk
upstairs now. There's the quickest way to get...
I'm sorry.
think so.
I didn't take any time off because I was still walking. It's funny, isn't it? So how is our friend Kevin Chua going to cope without you two both here?
Yeah, you're free.
But you're laughing now.
I don't mind Kevin. He's quite a nice kid when I get to know him, underneath all the nervousness. He's just a ball. If you understand him as a ball of fear, it's quite, he keeps on pinching the wedge, the door out of the, in my block.
Yeah.
Every time he comes in, he closes it, so I go and open it again. So what he does now, he takes the wedge, and then he comes into my room, and he insists on locking the door, closing the window. I've got to tell you, it's very important. I mustn't have come to my parents, it's very important. I'm very, very worried. What's wrong, Kevin? I'm worried the fan's going to fall down. I'm worried the car's going to crash on the way to school. I'm so scared. I'm worried that PE I've got to get changed in the boys' change room or something might happen to me. It's just this ball of fear and anxiety.
So what's this called though? Is it phobia?
Anxiety and phobia.
Is he going to be one of these people that's going to have to go, never go out because he's going to have to check that he's locked the front door?
Yeah. Trying to contain his anxiety and his fears.
So is there anything else wrong with him?
Some language sort of... it's not language like A-Lin, it's actually quite sophisticated in his language, and his vocab's very good. And
is it more because it's a translation?
It's a pragmatic. English is his first language. When he was little, he had severe language problems, and so he was only two when he came to Australia, I think, and the parents were told to make English his first language, so he can't speak any other language. But he's pragmatic in his reading of the social cues. He just can't read them. Speech pathologist described it to him, it's like being in a foreign language. So what he does, I don't know whether you've noticed, but if he was talking to me and you said hello to him, he'd just put his head down. He wouldn't make eye contact.
Yeah.
I bumped into him at Christmas holidays in Parramatta Mall with his father. I had my wife with me and I just started talking to his dad, and Kevin just went and stood behind his father, put his head down. I tried to introduce him to my wife. Stayed up every time his dad tried to move so he could see him straight behind him.
Yeah.
Like a little 3-year-old.
Yeah.
So it's mainly and misreading social cues.
Yeah.
Is that got a sound thing on it? Jenny Moore, she'll get in there, she'll...
Oh yeah, she's good. Top now. Oh, no.
Oh. It's called the ponytail, the red thing in it.
Yeah. Loving it. Yeah, they're
with the staff here. Yeah. I mean, there was obviously some staff in here for the kids.
It's pretty deep, so watch out.
I'll get rid of it. I agree with you, I think it's a bit dangerous. Alright, just keep on going.
There's a step downwards. Watch out.
There's a step.
So you gotta tell them when to step.
Watch out,
I don't know where the step is.
Stick here and they
step.
There's a step down.
Alright, there's another tree on the right. So watch out your hands, alright? Don't go too fast.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah. Watch out, there's a rock next to the tree. You can trip maybe on
it. What tree? There's a rock next to the tree. Watch out, there's lots of rocks.
There's a lot of junk on the right, so watch out, okay?
Heaps of junk.
You gotta go around the tree.
Oh, are you okay?
Keep your hands on the person in front of you.
Watch out, there's an in-your-face tree here, so if you don't watch out your face...
Okay, go down,
Hey,
Keep your hands on the person in front of you.
You ready? Yeah. All right, duck again here, all right?
Yeah. Okay,
wait, cast the message you lot want.
Duck. Okay. Duck!
Wait. What did you say, Ginny?
I said duck where?
Duck, just when I say duck, the next person ducks, the next person asks the message you lot, all right?
Okay.
All right, make sure you go. Okay, I'm ducking right now.
Duck. Not yet. Okay. So tell me to duck.
Duck.
Duck. Okay, yeah, duck.
Duck. Come on.
Duck. Not yet.
Wait, I got two.
Yep. Watch out, stick on your leg! Stick on my leg! Watch out, there's a leg! Watch out! There's a leg stick! Wait on your leg!
I hit my hand on a bloody floor. When you get over here, you gotta duck, okay?
Okay, and watch out! And watch out on the left! You gotta stay on your right because there's a leg!
And we're turning right, okay? Okay, after you duck under the ledge, just like.
What ledge?
Okay, this is the ledge about height, like head level, okay? Duck that, and straight after that, you turn left. Got that?
Okay. Turn left?
Turn right, sorry. Sorry.
And there's a ledge on the right, so just keep staying on the right. Like a little ledge thing.
Your hand might get caught on the tree, but pull the tree out. Pull out and work, whatever. You know what to do. Okay. Duck.
Up ledge.
You gotta press,
there's like a little step. And what's that smell?
Mr. DiMarzo.
Stomach stinks.
And a tree on the left. So stick close to the left. Hey.
Say duck.
Okay, make sure you tell people.
Watch out. The
tree on the left.
Watch out.
Tree on your left.
That might be the end.
Thank you.
How's everyone doing?
Go!
Alright, now I need some volunteers, please. Volunteers.
It's all their idea. They put this whole thing together.
My gosh!
All right, coming to me now.
A splitting headache.
Come 3 seconds. In 39, here's the 4. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, well done.
Oh, yeah!
Now, when they get up, it's going to be the cast of...
Yes, no. Price is right.
Price, sorry. Now, you're going to be one of my sticky ladies. And you can be a contestant.
Is that nice?
Now, we're going to be Larry. Contestant. Sexy lady. All right, here we go. Count to 3, 1, 2, 3. Wait, come on. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Well done.
Watch out for that tree! Watch out for that tree, Bob! out of my class.
Up. Team three, our first reset.
you. Well done. You got a parachute.
Ha ha ha.
I didn't write this.
For the pleasure of all in the audience, name withheld to protect the innocent.
That word was revealed.
Ooh, I didn't write that. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark. Thank you.
It wasn't me.
He could spell it.
I'm typing.
Don't, please.
Okay. Good afternoon to the show Red Faces. I'm your host, Daryl S. Summers.
Daryl S.
Yeah! And he goes, what are you doing?
I'm just checking on him.
Oh, I'm just checking on him, making sure.
Yeah.
Okay.